Sakai. The warriors of Yarikawa have come to follow the ghost.
Thank you, Daikoku. We will defeat the Khan together. They will pay for what they did.
Go! you've listened to any stories from Jorven?
That line's different.
I've got some good news.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse.
Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kage, born from the darkness.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Here.
Stand and fight me!
There's no way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
You don't have to. Just tell me, how did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them. Go. You're free. trade you for anything.
Who will face me first? Face me! Zulgur ducks up. Good.
That's my kage.
Hey, you,
Please!
You'll be free soon.
I thought I'd die here.
Be careful up there.
Take this. It's all I have.
Hmm. 네게 뭐 됐어?
문 발사!
한!
어이! 어이! 한!
Let's go, come. Challenge me! Beside Harna. It ne hollos at the har shittage.
Someone hurts Kuste.
Couldn't do this without you, boy.
Then come here and fight.
Then the heroes are to die.
Whoop.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
I heard Lord Shimura will give a speech outside the main keep. He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
Mongols turned the straw hats against us. We're not warriors. We're merchants. Remember all that after all? The same traitor? I think he got some of the ghost's poison and used it in Lady Kim.
She was his only business.
Now she's a bloated corpse. The poison.
poison made her bleed from her mouth. That's why they're searching for it. Who knows what?
That noise.
Let's go. Get him!
The mindless of poison. How do we defend against that?
Watch what you eat and drink.
Can't know I'm here.
We should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Stirring speech, Lord Shimura. May it carry us to victory.
The Mongols have much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shogun's domain.
I have heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders are clear.
Our first priority remains the Mongols.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
We learn Khan's location.
The scouts we send north never.
His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Ah!
quickly, Tug.
Negium Harsinta.
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden.
Let's go, quick.
No!
Faster, Hugger.
My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? Just for you.
What took you so long?
Can't be.
You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Lord Sakai.
It's good to have the head of Sido Temple with us.
I would never claim such an honor for myself.
I know. That's why you deserve it, my friend. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
Sakai.
It's good to have you aboard with us, Sensei.
I gave you my word.
You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life.
One more day makes no difference.
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
Jin.
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer. This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. What's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
This is for my son!
Watch your back, Masako!
Hold it and get behind us!
Take the fight down! Forward!
Come on.
Push them back!
Kill them all!
Plan worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Oh, you're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! Fight for Lord Sakai!
For the Khan!
Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan. That watchtower is perfect. You can see the whole camp from there.
Chiharu!
Yasumbe!
Tsushima!
No mercy!
Thank you.
Charon!
Of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance?
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Never leave Tsushima! Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child. It is not my destiny to die here.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Already
your legend fades.
will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance is the petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Never leave Tsushima! Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance is the petty wish of a child.
Weak.
I defeated you before. This will be no different.
You sound afraid.
Oh.
mercy! Shukuch!
This is yours.
Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
Bring hope to our people, fear to the Mongols.
And be hunted by samurai.
If anyone can change a samurai's mind, it's you. Keep fighting. We can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Omi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts, thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Stand and fight me!
Lord Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
Jin.
Uncle.
wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols. Start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes. I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
Do not trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
You're much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The ghost army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud and the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here. Follow me.
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen to
me. You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. Family cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
I will miss this.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The Ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura. Strength in every step. Fate neither of us want. This is where we part.
Will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known.
Let me go in peace. Make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
not my revenge.
No honor. But I will not kill my family.
The ghost will be haunted for the rest of his days.
I know.
Thank you.
Lady Masako lost everything and everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I. The twin mountains of Clan Sakai. I won't let my family fade from memory. I hope you find peace, Uncle. Fallen at my family cemetery. Beautiful. Even in death. Taka's trial run. Before he made my grappling hook. He didn't want to disappoint me. And he never did. Kenji's best. Or so he tells me. I'll have to share it soon. How long did it take Yuna to make this? I owe her everything. She's the one giving me gifts. Smells almost sweet. But it's as deadly as any blade. You were faithful to the end, Nobu. Yuna's knife. The blade's dull. Can't believe it's still in one piece. Norio promised he'd teach me to play the horagai, so we can signal each other across the island.
Jin. I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. Will he come for us?
I don't think so. But sooner or later, someone will.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget, Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, you know. Yuriko helped me pick these for my mother. I can't believe she kept them all these years. Jin Sakai is hereby an official student of Sensei Sadanobu Ishikawa. What have I gotten myself into? Tomoe didn't need this anymore. I hope she found what she was seeking.
Using that siege weapon.